Yo guys, I'm going to be showing you how to spawn the Ender Dragon in Minecraft 1.7.10. You're going to have to be in that one or something, because if you go on 1.8, I only have 1.8 and 1.7.10. So I can only go on 1.7.10 to get my command block. So you're going to need a command block for this. Hold on, let me get my... there's my computer. Okay, and what I'm going to do real quick is go into full screen right now. And I am going to be doing the Minecraft video. So what we have here is, let me just go to this one right here. And so let me set this right here so you guys can see. Because last time I made a video of this, and I made it today, and I'm making this one today. I make tons of videos. So leave some comments and comments if you like the dark one better or the light one better, because I'm gonna be doing the light one, so I think it looks better on the screen. Let's just try it and you think of comments and stuff. Okay, let's go not place like roll. Loading terrain. Okay, it is now working and I can barely see too. Right, forgot. I already spawned him. I have to show you. Oh man. I hate that sound of. Okay, now, let's just go to a different squirrel. Let's go to create worlds, creative, create new world. I'm gonna do this in the light so you can see him a little bit better, because he is a purple and black dragon, so you can't really see him in the dark. So let's get started. It's loading terrain now. So, wait. I cannot stop talking. I mean, like, seriously. I don't want you guys to get bored, so. Okay, and here we go. So, the Ender Dragon bar is still out there. It's just a weird glitch. And I also have a mad guy glitch. I mean, not a mad guy glitch, it's a mad guy skin. So, first, what we're gonna need is, redstone. I mean, a redstone lever. I mean, no, this is a lever. And what you're gonna need to do is press T on your keyboard. Ow. Okay, T. And then what you want to do is press this button right here, the slash. So, slash, then give, oops, I'm still stuck on a caps lock, I mean. Okay, and so, give, and then type in your Minecraft server name, MCBRYSO. And that's mine. Give MC Bryson 137. So 137 is to get your command block. Then you press enter. Then you have your command block. Now we're gonna go somewhere. Oh man, I can barely see. We're gonna go somewhere where we can spawn him. Let's spawn him right here. Is fine. Some sand. Okay, now what you're wanting to do, alright, place the command block down, then right click it, and what you're wanting to type in is slash some summon, which is, if you don't know how to spell it, it's S-U-M-M-O-N, summon, and then space, capital E, and then end, so there's the end, E-R. Now what you're going to do is do a capital D, no spaces, and R-A, draft, and then a G-O-N, dragon. So summon Ender Dragon. And now what you're going to do is get your Aura Switch, hold Shift, and place it on the command block. And now you right-click the switch, and it will summon the Ender Dragon. And there it is. There you have the Ender Dragon. So that's pretty much how you summon the Ender Dragon. So, see ya!